friend.
Bye-bye.
Hey, welcome to the After the Show show. Should we go? Should we walk on over to greet El Divo and Luan?
Sure.
No.
Or we could just admire from afar, because that performance you gave was astounding.
Yeah. You guys
and you're
going to
sing for us again soon.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. And we don't want to mess with that. You know, we might jump in and start singing with you, and we don't want to ruin that.
Yeah. They've got a new CD that comes out on Tuesday.
That's right.
Tuesday, yep.
And they're going to be on Broadway at the Marquee Theater starting November the 7th. You guys were fantastic.
Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
Do you all have a song that you love performing? All of you can agree on that you love performing the most?
Pretty lucky. I think we enjoy performing all the songs we have on stage. I mean, that's the thing. When we put an album together, we put a list of songs and we take the best songs ever. And I think personally, I enjoy the repertoire we're singing at the moment. Yeah. It's the best repertoire of the Broadway.
Is there any song that one of you really wanted in and it didn't get there, but you want to make a case for it right now and hash it out with us?
Hash it out.
No,
you just get another
show.
Wow,
other shows coming up, you know.
Can you go on your device?
Yes.
I'm sure when you're performing, there are people in the audience who are singing along. Do you find that disturbing?
No, it's great.
We're quite loud up on that stage.
We have a special something.
Yeah, we want to show you. Can you go ahead, Eddie, zoom in into her iPad? During the live program, while they were singing tonight.
Who knew Steve could sing? Look at this.
You're hired. You've got the job. You free on Thursday?
Okay, so here's... We need to do this. We would love you guys to do the same thing, so send us on Facebook tonight.
Oh, my God.
Your rendition's just like Steve. And maybe
a little better.
It's great. It could be a new trend. Starting today, tonight.
So this is from Phantom, what you're about to do, right?
Right.
Yes. This one, yeah.
Music of the Night?
Music of the Night, exactly.
It's a beautiful song.
Do you remember the words?
No.
Sometimes.
But we're going to try. We're going to try until the best.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, El Divo, Music of the Night.
Oh,